Yo, hole in one with Milton. Dive practice. Get the catapult to shoot the ball into the box. Right. Can I move the catapult? No, I can't. Oh, I see. Okay, I get it now. Let's give that a go. Yay! Took a few minutes, but there we go. Fire! Alright, there's a fire. Get the fire engine to it. Okay. Alright, let's give that a try. Yep! Target practice. Red marble belongs in my collection. Please get it in the box. Let's try that. Ooh, nearly. Okay. Let's try that again. Come on. Again. Oh. This way. You know what, Milton? Do it yourself. Okay, too far that way. It's not gonna work. No, that can't be. Yes, there we go. Whew. Ooh, look at this. Left and right. Make the bowling ball exit the screen to the left and the tennis ball to the right. I mean, it looks like it's all. Huh. I see it going that way, so... which means that one's going to be turning that way. Why do I need a cog, though? I don't know. Just drop it there, see what happens. Ooh, okay. Yeah, that's not... that's not how it's meant to work at all. I thought... okay, that's spinning like that, which means that's turning that way. And that's turning that way. Can I just remove it? Let's try this. There we go! Ha! That's how I'm meant to use the other cog. Should have realised both going the anti-clockwise. Anyway. The balloon over there is distracting me. Please pop it. You do it yourself! Oh, come on. How about this? Oh, come on. That would surely pop a balloon. Don't know how that happened, but I did it. big jump. Here's another tennis ball that hasn't been put away. Please take care of it. What a lazy sod, isn't he? Right, obviously we're going to have it bounce. Then maybe bounce again. Okay, maybe not. Try that again. Oh, I see what I'm doing wrong here. Should be putting like that there. And then do that. Not quite. No. Right. Adjust it a little bit down there. I can't grab those. Okay. Further down. Actually, how far can I? Nearly. Which means I can, like, put it there. I can't spin the spring around, which is a bit annoying. No! No. I haven't even gotten to the other side yet. Okay, maybe I'm thinking about this wrong. Maybe I should be doing that and put that there. Then put that there. Let's try that. Okay, we're stuck. But we made progress. Oh no. Yeah, if I move it too far that way, it's gonna miss, isn't it? I don't know. Let's see if I even need it. Yeah, it looks like I definitely need it there. If I can make it go fast enough. Let's try that again. Didn't even use a spring. This friggin' spring. No! Back this way! Ah, so close. A bit lower. I'm pretty sure that's it. No! Yes! 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 No! Yes! Oh! Wow! Balance! Oh no. These weights are balanced. See if you can unbalance them. Guessing that there. To hit the scissors to... yeah. Oh, too high, okay. There we go. Conveyor belts. Get a tennis ball into the box. Tip, switch. Watch the direction in which the cogwheels turn. That's turning left, okay. Get it into the box. Oh, that's a big cog. Let's see if I... That will not work. It's going the wrong way. So what I need is, Yeah, I didn't think so. Okay. That's it. Alright, let's try that. Oops. Ha. That one's going the correct way. That's going the correct way. Oh! I see what I have to do. Okay. Right, how about this? Connected to that cog. Then... Huh? Oh, no, I'm thinking about this wrong. Connect it to that one. Oh, I just realized I should have used the big one first, and then... the other smaller cogs could have followed, and... Right, fine. Anyway, the scissors. Now we're playing with scissors! The balloon is bothering me! Please pop it! Alright, I can't move anything. The generator is powered. If we start, it ends up going that way. Okay. Kinda works, but not the way I hoped it would. Right, if we do it that way, it will be a pain in the ass. Because of course it will. No, I can't swap it around either. That's gonna be an issue. Really? Now I understand, I think. I can place it there, but I can't place it there. Why am I thinking about this wrong? Yes. Wrong way. Oh, that way, no! Right, let's try that. Yeah, they're both going the correct way now. There we go. Boss battle, what? Okay, this is the plan to finish off Kyle and his henchmen. First, we have to separate them in order to take them out one by one. Probably best to do this in the gym where all those jock types hang out. There, we'll play a trick on one of them to make him mad and get him to something, something, something. Let's start with Kyle. Once he's really mad, I'll show myself. He'll definitely try to beat me to a pulp, and that way we'll lure him on out onto the football field. Once I get down there, I'll climb down to our secret hideout. Kyle will probably hesitate, making him the perfect target. This is where you come in. We have a winch hidden behind the scoreboard. You must tie a rope from it to Kyle's trousers and hoist him like a flag. Afterwards, get the robot to activate the button to give Kyle a ride. You'll like what happens next, so I bet I will. Oh, and before I forget, Kyle won't wait forever. You only have 2 minutes to build and start the mechanism. Holy. It's best to hurry, as any remaining time will be added at the end as a bonus. Well, then, let's do it. Oh, no. Okay, now we have to lure the jocks into the stadium. Try to make the ball fall on his head. Whoops. There we go. Haha, that got him. Time. We must hurry. Kyle is slow, but he will catch on quickly to what's happening. Our latest robot invention will help you even if he's not quite ready. Good luck. What is that? Hoist that to him. Okay. There we go! Bonus best.